Just got done taking her through the mud. I got kicked out of our local construction site. Don't know where I'm going to take this thing for fun now. Oh, the belt's all wet. I didn't have to shut it off. It shut itself off. Nice. Oh, I was like, why is there steam? Why is there smoke coming out of there? It's not smoke, it's steam, because I just washed the thing and the engine's getting hot. So I gotta bolt these down at some point, because when I take a hard right turn, it separates. I did not take those off. That's just how it was when I got it. Oh, and you. Would I love to drive you again? The question is, do I make temporary mods that will fall apart and drive this thing sooner, or do I basically slowly get stuff to do the job right and wait till summer? That is the question.